Ha ha! Oh, seriously? Oh, what the fuck's wrong with me today? It's the foe. What's going on, Fonoi? How was your Tuesday, dude? Or Thursday, Jesus. I need to get my day straight at this point. This week's just been going by so fast, I guess. Man, it's Thursday. Yeah, I know.
Powers above!
Oh, buddy. Let me tell you, though. Feels like a Tuesday. Thanks for the host, Gully. Big fat cash there.
Welcome.
Jake got the PS2 and the bitch backward compatible. I've been a shit ton of old PS1 games from my childhood. PS2 was always backwards compatible with PS1. PS4 isn't, though. Yeah, that's true. PS4 is not backwards compatible with anything, which is kind of sad. Fuck up! Don't fuck it up!
Welcome.
Wow, I got 9 oils. Come on. one's still alive. Get over here. Get over here, you little turd. Oh my god. And I'm already fucking it up.
Powers above! Powers above!
Stunned, man, Jesus. I'll take him. My striking. Oh my god, stop blocking. Yep. Fucking troll, man. What is that? Two attempts already? Jesus. Good ogre fight too. That one open while. Okay. I mean, I'll take it. It's fine. All these needless hits.
Welcome.
I wish I could perform most of the game much like how I perform at the Owlbears. Whatever reason, the Owlbears I seem to have a really good grasp on. Somehow that goblin was still alive. Alright. Oh, this is bad. Gotta get him in that corner. And down. Motherfucking drop a cure wounds, bitch! And I'm out of money. And we're on the boat. Fucking boat. Just gotta get past the troll today. Jesus. Oh, come on, he was, God, I fucking hate trogs. Oh, come on. Oh my God. For whatever reason, this round of fucking trogs, they do not stay down. And I don't understand why. Like, they have no, like, laydown sequence at all. Jesus, he's already up. I'm gonna have to rewatch that one. However I did the troll that time seemed to be very effective. just up into his grill. Pretty crazy. Make it retro. What's going on, Drill? How you doing, buddy? I'm trying to de-rust myself from all this lack of speedrunning. Oh, Jesus. That's not what I wanted. You had yourself a fine Thursday. I asked Phonoi how his Tuesday was. Goes to show where my head is today. Watch out for your heart. So we gotta go rate. Okay, how did he boot me out of a dash? Fucking asshole. Let's go come down here and turn you guys. Off screen, buddy. Hey! I have to say, it has not been the best of runs today. We had much better luck yesterday. What it is it? It is. Oh my god. I have a former student who actually hates that phrase. I had a boss who used to say that phrase all the time too, and it's like, it is what it is. It's like, okay. Not sure what you mean by that. Oh my god. I'm trying to wrangle them all up so I can hit them all at the same time like that. Assholes. Champ. Oh shit. Where the fuck is your cam? I don't run cam when I'm speedrunning. It's too distracting. Where's your face? I come here for the sexy looks. You won't find any of that here. Oh, Jesus. Bend over. Would you show me your sweet cans? Help. Oh, buddy. Just show me them sweet cans. Did I not hit the timer on the fucking... I didn't. God damn it. I get too distracted by Wolfie here. Talking about his sweet cans. That's not what I wanted. What am I shooting for time-wise? My PB is 23:14. So, anything lower than that, I guess. I can't even reach that money, so this is gonna suck. It's gonna suck for money this time around. I'm gonna see if I can get that chest open then. But yeah. I still haven't beaten this on normal. I have no speedrun record for normal play. Only on hardest play. That goes to show how difficult this game is. Like, the difficulty. You son of a bitch, little fucking cobalt pieces of shit. 2269 would be 2309. You bastard! Let's see if any of these things have money in it. Does this have money in it? No, it just has hammers. Okay. Well, there's no sense in hitting that then. Well, I got a really fast time on that. Double the hits, double the fun. That's not that bad. Fort Cluth! Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. Terrible. Used up all my oil and still didn't save that much time. Get as much oil as I can.
Powers above! Powers above!
I'm not dead yet. Well, we're up to 7. Okay, I was blocking, but okay. Well, not bad. 218. We were futzing around with the frickin' trogs for too long. This is where we get a big boost in healing. Boots.
Powers above!
Oh, jeez. That archer failed. Oh my god. It's one thing I hate about the freaking Knoll archers is they'll like repeatedly hit you. And it's just like, oh, I don't think I can do about it. Except for maybe block. Brings treasure. I think the book is in the left hand, right? Right hand. Nope. Well, this run's a bust. No speed boots at this point. No speed boots is gonna make this pretty much a bust, but we might as well do it anyway. If we can juggle him, we should be okay, but red dragon fight's gonna be basically impossible. Can't move fast enough. There we go. A little bit better. See if we can land the double hit on him. Down he goes. Yeah, I'm gonna try and see if I can do the jump attack like that with the troll. I guess it really depends on what he does in the beginning, because the jump attack I think will also hit him for two hits. Sending him flying. Thank you. Oh, can't even hit me from there. Oh, come on. Kobolds are being like my worst enemy today. Really? In the mountains. It's off to a good clear.
Welcome.
See if we can do this. No. Keep him flying, I guess. Oh my god. He can hit me, but I can't hit him. Get out of that fucking corner.
Help.
Just when I thought I was doing good with the owlbears, it comes to bite me in the ass. Either him or me. Not that healing potion. Bye bye. Oh, Jesus. One hit! He stuns me in one fucking hit. Get over here. Piece of shit. Fire. Out of oils. Gonna have to really make up some oils on the boat. Oh man. was a shitty fucking run too for the Displacer Beast. I'm trying to conserve my oils, but it's just not happening. Now we got four, that's not bad. I must have gave us a free one. That's not bad, they gave us a free one. So many good points. Just take all your money. We have to get all these chests.
Powers above!
Don't hit me, bro.
Powers above!
Excuse me while I throw this at you. And throw this at you. Oh, I didn't have oil in it this time. That's interesting. I'm gonna need oil. Oh shit, fucking item on the ground. Get out of here. And the boots speed are damaged. I still want to see if I can, striking and then jump at the troll. As long as he doesn't swing. Because we start relatively close. Yeah, he's swinging. He's gonna roll on me. Yep, he's gonna roll.
Alpha Shadow!
No boots though. I don't want to attempt it again with no boots. We just need to have a good tactic for the troglodytes. Lousy, stinking little kobold. Yeah, eat that. I'll spend the time to pick the chest up just to hit you in the head with it. Piece of shit. Nope. This is horrible. Oh my god. Spending way too much time of him running around. That's probably the first time the jump attack has failed us. Mostly because we couldn't keep him in check. Oh my god, sliding little fucking pricks. He's gonna get back up. I'm not gonna get the money. I'm gonna get the potion though. Me in the butt with your little short sword? Not bad. Better, at least. Still shitty time, but better. I think part of that, though, was probably fucking around with the little kobolds. It wasn't that bad. I think the kobolds kind of screwed us over there. A stun. Oh my god, this fucking owlbear, the amount of hit points he has. Jesus.
Help. Lobster made of meat.
Get over here. No, stop it. Stop it. Man. Took a lot of time for us to set this up.
Weird. Welcome.
Nope. Nope. No, I don't have any money. No money and no health. Nope. Okay. Jesus. We're dying at all the wrong places. Finish that relatively early. Normally I finish that in around 40 seconds, but we did that in 28. That's not bad. Recovery on that one. Amazing how I didn't even hit the little kobold that was standing next to me. There we go. Fucked up that last oil there, but still on top. Yeah, we cleared through that really quick. And we've got good health this time.
Powers above! Powers above!
Oh, what the fuck, game? Oh, this is just wasting so much time. Get on screen. All right, see if we can get this method down for the troll. He's jumping. No, he's not jumping. Oh, come on. I can't quite get that. Still on top. Shitty troll fight, though. Probably like 2.5 minutes. Yeah, 2.5 minutes. I've had troll fights that lasted all of like 3 seconds. He jumps on top of you, you juggle, and you're done. Yep, sure did. Fucked up the dragon. I need my boots. Actually, I could have got boots back. I don't know why I did that. Ah, well.
Thank you.
Wambo Cambo. Right there, dick. Oh, Jesus, not the fucking arrow. It's pretty much where I take most of my damages from that fight. And if I get hit by this, because I fuck it up. Say, what are you doing, buddy? For a moment there, he was just kind of chilling. I was like, what is he doing? He's just kind of hanging out here? Yeah, that's the one problem I have with the Displacer Beast, since I don't do him so often, is I don't have a contingency plan. Gotta get past at least this first part, Jesus. Oh my god. First hit he hits me with. Come on, get up. Oh, he ran away. Good. They do that sometimes. Why, I don't know. Alright, here we go. We need a top displacer. Here we go. Perfect. Top displacer is so much easier to contend with. And he's dead. With one flash to spare. Oh, come on, game! Jesus, fuck bears. Oh no. Need to light you on fire, buddy. Hey, we did it. Alright, time for the troll again. God. This guy needs to stop being a prick. He's jumping. He's being a prick. Alright, suck it, you piece of shit. There. Motherfucker didn't even hit us. That's how it's supposed to be. Well, minus 19 seconds. Oh, jeez. Okay, good. I was like, wait a minute. That's not what we're supposed to do here.
Powers above!
Nope. Son of a bitch, why do you have so much health still? Is it a fireball? Yep, kill my boots. Oh my god, he hits me once. Yeah, have some hammers. Yeah, fuck you. I'm doing sloppy when I have to buy healing potions.
Powers above! Powers above!
Not bad, not bad at all. Nope. Come on. That's not what I wanted. Oh my god. Just as we got past the troll, we fuck it up on the gnolls. Not having boots of speed, though, against all those gnolls just does not work right. Making good time, though. What? Wow, that was terrible. Oh, that was so bad. It was probably from the kobolds in the beginning because I had to hit them more than once. If you can get a good round of one-hit kobolds, you'll get through the beginning pretty quick. Ooh. Because it's shit like that that just slows you down. That is not what I wanted. I'm getting stingy at this point. Why did that miss? We did it. I think all the damage that I've taken is from kobolds. And that stupid owlbear. Much banter. With practically no health. Welcome back, Wolfie. That motherfucking gold was gonna try to poke me in the butt.
Powers above!
I knew that was coming.
Alphic Shadow!
He's hit me, and then I was stunned coming up. Fuck you. No jump and attack him. Alright, so jump attack against the troll, bad idea. Really bad idea. I don't know why he rushed in to pick that up, but okay. Fucking asshole.
Striking.
Oh, you son of a bitch and your fucking meaty fist. Dead, really? Horrible. He's stunned off screen. I can't even hit him. Yeah, I can't even hit him. Fuck this. I'm taking way too many hits just from stupid shit.
Thank you.
gonna roll him back. Jesus, fuck, come on, game. Thank you. I never realized I can charge into a chest and pick it up. That seems kind of strange. Wow, he's dead already. I must have double hit him with the undead there. That's not right. Oh, fucking bite. Oh my god, I don't know why that method failed. I guess it was maybe because he was too far up. I don't know. He was just too far up, I guess.
Welcome.
Oh, at least we got enough. Give me the goodies. No, God, no. Let's not go over there yet.
Powers above! Powers above!
Man. Okay, here we go. Shit. Come on, get on screen, buddy. What's up, Dan? How you doing, buddy? Just trying to do my speed runs. Trying to get a new PB. How was your Thursday, dude?
Yeah. Welcome.
Yeah. My Thursday was okay. It was a little slow today, and I've been a little down lately, so. But these two shall pass.
Powers above! Powers above! Powers above! Yeah!
Oh, Jesus. Double Jesus. Coming out of his butthole. Hit me with his tail. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Fall over. Don't stun me. Get out of here. How did your CA wrestling go today? Really bad.
Powers above!
Oh, jeez. Fuck that up, too. Jesus. Get them both on one edge here. Yeah, there we go. Bad puppy. Bad puppy. My boots. Oh, geez. Oh, good. Okay, we lost our boots, but we can get them back. Bad, not bad at all.
Welcome.
I have no money. Not that I need it. We don't need any of that. What the fuck? And you're breathing? Fast Dragon didn't even get hit. One of these has a ring of protection.
Here it is.
Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Leave it to the gnoll to kick out my fucking boots. Oh my god, come on! These fucking assholes. Oh boy. Double shit. You know what? Fuck you. I mean, fucking. Oh my god, and he broke my boots. He broke my boots, I just realized that. I don't have boots anymore. Deserve that. Four cure light wounds, really?
Cure serious wounds.
Oh my bad, cure serious wounds.
Cure serious wounds.
That. What do we need? Do we have striking? We do have one striking.
Striking! Continual light! Continual light!
Full person!
Oh, come on!
You!
Out the shadow!
Not having the boots, man, just sucks butt on that fight. What are we doing? Yeah, it would have taken us a long time. I'm gonna take a short AFK, be right back. All right. Jesus fuck. Much better. Can't even pick up my money. That's not what I wanted. I don't even remember how many sticks to snakes I had for that last run. It was probably upwards of like six. Alright, see if we can't fuck this up. Oh, what the fuck? I threw it out there. Come on, get over here. Oh yeah, I forgot he can do that. Yeah. Come on. Come on. It wasn't happening anyway. That fucking slide short sword bullshit. Gotta be fucking shitting me. Hey, they were nice enough to give us a flask. Us and our one hit point. Oh, they gave us some extra hit points. How nice of them. It's probably because we leveled up. Now I'm just fucking myself over. There you go. Yeah, get yourself in the little corner there, buddy. Oh, what the fuck? Jesus. Damn it. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna have like no health this run. Trying to be a little stinky bitch. As soon as I saw that second miss there, I knew I was dead. He was standing up, him and his invulnerability frames. I'm gonna give it one more run. From the loot. Keep standing on the loot. I keep fucking picking it up instead of attacking him.
Powers above!
You son of a bitch. Come on now. Low enough, but okay. Does that work?
Help!
Nine oils. Take any risks this time.
Welcome.
Yeah, we've got a good supply of oils this time around. Good on oils. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Man, I put a lot of work into that just to get to plus 30 on, bitch! Cure wounds. Cure wounds. Gimme, gimme. Yep. I deserve that. Pull my weapon out first. I don't believe it. I can't believe it. Motherfucking Knowles, man. I don't know. I just wasn't feeling it tonight. Like, the magic in my fingers were just not there. So, I just wasn't feeling the juice. This is kind of strange. I don't know, maybe more attempts this Tuesday, we can probably give it another shot. But, yeah. That's about all I have in me for right now, so I'm gonna call it quits here for tonight, and then I'll see you guys again on Tuesday.